in reality, it is a man's true destiny, which is always within himself.